Recording. What is up, Habibis? Habibi Nani up in the building. Let me close my door, because I might scream. Ah! Let's go. We see the hype poster. Right from the S. Oh yeah, if y'all don't remember last video, if you didn't see it, go check it out. We got stuck. Why? I don't know. I think there's a glitch. Because I searched up completing the whole game to see if I did anything wrong. And I didn't do anything wrong. I did everything I was supposed to. And okay. There. Because it wasn't showing them.
Yes, they're safe now.
Batman, we've got another problem.
I need to get back to the mansion.
No.
All my research notes are there. I can't miss Joker getting his hands on them.
It's not safe, Doctor. The island's a war zone. You won't stand a chance.
It's my life's work. You really don't have the authority to...
I'll get her there, Batman. You ask me, it's about time for a little payback.
I don't like it, but... Who called the elevator?
It wasn't us. It's coming from the lower floor.
Cash, take Dr. Young. Get her notes and then find somewhere safe to hold up. Everyone else, go to the observation room. Barricade yourselves in.
The boss says he's in here somewhere. Spread out.
What kind of hospital is this? Looks more like a torture room.
Time to die, Batman! Over here!
I'm gonna get you this time!
Let's take the elevator. Oh my god. I hate these. I wonder if there's a trophy. I wonder if there's a trophy for this. Ha. Where to?
Too easy. Oh, think about it. I got you trapped in a little metal box, hanging precariously over a deadly drop. What say I just blow the emergency brakes and drop you like a sack of puppy?
Go on, I bet you won't.
Say goodnight, Bats.
Wait here.
Only kidding. Got a few more surprises in store for you. Prepare to face your fears. All of them!
So scarecrow. Alright.
Please, Dr. Crane, don't do this!
There is no Crane.
That's scarecrow, though. Nothing. Right? Batman's scared of nothing.
Huh.
Gordon? I'll ban him. Why is he fine? What? Is he breathing?
I'm sorry, Jim.
Why is he closing his eyes? Now Batman's possessed. His eyes are red. Look.
Barbara. I'm sorry. I was too late.
I'm sorry. The number you've dialed isn't available. Please leave a message after the tone.
What's going on?
Barbara, are you there?
Please hang up your phone.
Go. Huh? Bro, he's high. Like, he's high right now. What? Well, looks like there's a... Oh, my controller's a better job. No. Someone's saying get out. What's going on? It's saying get out. Did we just get out? Hey, let's get out. Wait, what the? There's body bags. They're moving. Okay. What the?
Father.
What?
He stood up to his son. Like a man.
Wait. What is mommy in here then? Oh.
Mom?
Help us, Bruce. Don't let us die.
Bro, what is going on? What's in the third then? Oh, it's Scarecrow. Dude, what? Oh my, oh geez.
You're in my world now. What are you trying to do?
Was that a death beam laser? Daydreamer surviving the nightmare of Scarecrow's fear gas. Let's get out. Wait, I see someone.
What's going on?
Oracle, I'm okay.
What happened? I lost contact. Are you sure you're all right? Have you found my dad?
I'm fine. Had a little run-in with Scarecrow, slowed me down. I'll get back to you in a bit.
Alright, so Joker somehow just painted all this fast. Well, spray paint, not his painting.
It wasn't Gordon. Crane's gas must have affected me more than I thought.
Are you lost, little bat?
Yep.
Having trouble figuring out what's real? It's just a figment of your twisted little mind. Say yes. Just roll with it, bat. It gets easier once you get it.
Fun.
Oh, I can't wait.
Still a challenge. Wait, that was a... What's up here? Lock, I guess. Yep, knew it. Bro, I wish I could change... Bro, why is the cape for this one so long? I swear, they made this one's cape much longer than the other ones. Cause like, look at how long they made that. Oh my aim. Oh my god. It's actually harder than you think.
Your precious police commissioner is just through the glass. Take a look. Harley's under strict instructions to kill the old man. If any of my guys even think you're in the room, patrolling down there, I've told them all you're on the way. So here's the deal. If you can find a way to get to Harley without anyone realizing, I'll give you your next present. Hell, I may even give you Harley. Maybe you don't care about the old man after all.
Yeah, give me Harley instead.
Joker's not messing. He wants the old man kept safe for Batman. If anyone gets near him, it won't be me carrying the can.
No problem. Nothing's getting past me. Batman will be a dead man.
Whatever. Get over there and keep looking. Now go!
Now let's pull this out. Five hostile.
Harley's got the old man up top. You see the bat or anyone else skulking around, he dies.
Mr. J won't let anything happen to me, boys. He loves me too much to see me hurt. You guys, maybe not so much.
Remember, you even smell of that in Titan. Harley kills the old man.
Why he scratching his butt? Go, dude.
When Mr. J tells Batman we're gonna get married, it's gonna be so cool.
I don't feel bad. She loves him a lot. Like, she wants to get married to him. Do I do it? I don't know. At this point, I don't even want to do it. I don't want to do it now.
Keep your trap shut. You won't get away from this.
You took longer than I thought.
He's out of control. He's trying to prove something. I'm not sure I can stop him this time.
You'll do it. Batman, listen. We're not alone. He's got something else down there. I don't know what it is.
What a blabbermouth! Spoiling the surprise!
Be quiet.
Oh, am I getting to you? Am I? Good. You're going to love this next bit.
What about Harley? Instead of her getting married to Joker, it should be me.
It wants Dr. Young's login.
Never mind that. Get behind me. Now. Bane.
I thought he broke out of Blackgate.
Cut me down.
Who did this to you?
Dr. Young, the Bruja. She drained the venom from my blood. Must stop.
Sorry, Hasbane. The good doctor won't be a problem much longer. How do you like my puppet? What say we cut him down?
Bro, he's putting the time back, I think. Yep. Part 3 too, right? This is the first boss fight. Actually, no, second one. Also, that's cool. It shows that I'm... Oh, 200 IQ. Oh.
Need a little help, eh? Well, okay then.
I will crush you!
These guys won't move!
I shall fall to my grave!
Yeah. Let's go. We did it. I'm dead. I'm gonna die. I called it. No, here's the thing. I have like 17 guys.
The bat is broken.
I can't!
Once again, I have defeated you, Batman.
He's only winning because it's not letting me do the damage. Like, let me do damage.
Yeah!
You're done for. Ha! Painful payback, defeat it.
Where's Quinn?
Gone. Must have gotten loose while Bane was throwing you around.
We need to get you off the island.
I'm not a rookie. I can handle myself.
No.
I will break you, Batman! And the Bruja!
No, Bane. This time I break you! Jim, get back to the mainland. It's too dangerous here.
I don't like leaving you here.
Radio claims he's planted bombs all over Gotham. Gotham will panic. You're needed there.
Ready to go now, sir.
Bane called Dr. Young Gruha. What does it mean?
It's Spanish for witch.
Oracle, go through the city's computers. Pull up all you can find on Dr. Young. I'll go through anything you find once I get to the cave. I built it years ago. It's best to plan ahead for situations like this.
How'd you manage to keep this a secret?
It's me, remember?
So do you think Dr. Young's been experimenting with Venom? The same chemical that turns Bane into that animal?
Yes, I'm worried. Bane seemed even more powerful than usual. Joker wants the Venom, and that can only be trouble.
I'm heading to Dead Man's Point in Arkham North. I'll contact you.
Dead Man Point. Done.
Once I'm in the Batcave.
So I don't need to go for that, right?
It's the Bat! You want some of this?
Bro, let me. Please don't be lost. That's the only way I was late. What the? Come on, guys, let's go get them. Ooh. Yeah, this is how I know I'm going.
What's the deal with Dead Man's Point? It's been a favorite suicide location in Arkham Island for over 100 years.
Yeah, I know. I once saved an unfortunate inmate from leaping off into the rocks below. I found a cave entrance, and over the years have moved a number of supplies here. It's a regular home away from home.
Yep, we're going the right way. That's smart how you made it so no one else can get up there except for him. Lots of bones. I wonder who. Oh, so this is where it is. Security activate right now. Let's go.
Dr. Young was heading up a project. It was big, lots of external funding. Here are the last notes she filed. I can't make sense of it. What does it mean?
Looks like she was experimenting on the Arkham patients. This new chemical only barely resembles the original venom compound. There are a number of changes that appear to amplify the strength of the drug. Multiple references to a Titan formula. Even a small amount could trigger a venom-like transformation in the host, eliminating the need for the storage tank Bane requires.
Hang on. These notes aren't complete. The formula is missing. That must be the secret Dr. Young is hiding. If Joker gets his hands on this, he will create an army of 1,000 Banes.
My God. Is Joker crazy enough to do that?
Yes.
What am I saying? You've got to stop him.
What is that? That's cool.
I'm going after her. She was heading to the mansion with Cash. I'm going up top via the catacombs.
Whoa. That's dumb. Why you do that?
surface this one.
Do you have sewers? I don't know. Does he? That's the thing. Don't know. Where? Oh, so that's what it was.
Sorry, boss. Took a little longer to find him than you figured it would.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'll try and be more precise next time I'm planning an island takeover.
Hey, I didn't mean...
What criticism I can take? I mean, I'm not perfect. Well, come to think of it, I'm pretty close to perfect, aren't I? Where was I? Oh, yes. Criticism from a world like you, a worm only crawling around free because I arranged to open his cell is something I will not tolerate. You there? Calling all cars! Calling all cars! Wonder who got you? Croc or the bat? Croc, old boy, are you there?
Why are we the ones trying to open?
Was one of the easy ones.
Okay, I don't care.
Is he here yet?
You're kidding me, right? That thing's not a man.
My God!
He will find you. Rip your flesh like paper.
That's what Bane said.
One of Joker's oldest aliases. So, Joker pays Dr. Young to create his army, and then all of a sudden he stops. Doesn't make any sense.
challenge completed. Can you do more?
This probably, yeah. This is where Croc is going to be a problem. Bro, there is going to be enemies, and I know it. There's quite a lot
of weird. The payments to Dr. Young's account didn't stop exactly. They were declined. Dr. Young put a block on her account.
Sounds like she had a change of heart. She tried to block the payments. Joker doesn't like it when his partners try to back out.
So he decided to get himself back to Arkham, find his formula, and create the army himself.
Exactly. This area is falling apart. It's not safe to use the grapple. I need to climb up. The bricks keep crumbling to dust. The grapple won't work. Looks like I am going to have to climb.
Dude, I literally said this, so we can just easily use the grapple thing. Well, it's like we can.
I've hacked into her email accounts. Two mails stand out. The first is a resignation letter dated last week. Sounds like she was trying to get away.
And the second?
A message from Joker. Well, Jack White. It's a long thread. She's begging to stop the experiment. Says it's too dangerous. He's not listening. Let's see. Random threats to her family. A couple of bad jokes. A picture of a dead baby and a threat.
Go on.
He says, I'm coming for you. I want what I paid for. And then another joke about wheelchairs. Lovely. And a drawing of some kind of donkey.
No mystery why she's so scared. I'm coming up to the surface. I'll find her.
So what was it that gave it away? The big green glowing question mark?
Wait, we can't. I thought he can't use it. Well, he did. Wait, it just put us all the way up to start. My God. The right way. I get it. Back in high school in the military. Every moment.
Ding dong, Joker again. Don't worry about the bat. I put a few surprises along the way. If you decide to turn up and spoil the fun. Oh, and if you get a shot, don't worry. There's very little chance of you getting hurt.
But who's the ride?
Looks like the Blackgate thugs have acted. Says to the armory.
Before I feed you to the man himself!
I can't! They're looking in a spot I can only go.
Oh, isn't that cute? Little bat's a-sleepin'. Someone finish him off.
I seem to be losing men like there's a plague in town. I guess the bat is back. I've got a couple of men in the guard towers covering your movements. But be careful. They're both loose cannons. Itchy trigger fingers and...
Well, you know, it happened. Station interview 17.
So the great detective has solved a mere 10% of my challenges. Are you ready to give up yet?
Ding dong. Warden Joker would like to announce that as of today, all Arkham guards have been fired due to budget cuts.
Oh, wait, it's been 55 minutes. All right, have a great night. Goodbye.